What's going on, y'all? It's Bill Lee McCleskey with Mitech Partners. Hey, listen, I want to share something with you guys right quick about momentum. Momentum is everything in business. Trust me. When you have momentum, you got to ride that momentum like crazy. And here's two key things you need to do when you have momentum. By the way, what is momentum? Momentum means you're closing deals like crazy. Customers are calling you for new products and services like crazy. You're getting referrals. I mean, you're blowing up, right? So you ride that activity, because if you lose momentum, it's almost like a sin, you know? And then you gotta build it back up again. So here's two things you need to do when you have momentum. You need to cut something out. Something has to get put on hold, because we have all these busy activities we do all the time that are not necessarily revenue generating activities. I need you to cut something out, put it on hold, and focus on this momentum. Focus, focus, focus. The second thing that you need to do when you have momentum, I'm going to reiterate it, ride that momentum like a donkey. I'm here to tell you, right now in our business, we have some crazy momentum. I got a sales rep who for the last 2 weeks has closed just as much as some other reps hitting quota have closed in a whole month. He's done it 2 weeks back to back. Why? Because I said, okay, this dude is out here working like crazy. He's got he's made some great contacts, having great conversations, and now deals are coming in like crazy. We're gonna focus, we're gonna cut something out that we're doing, and I want you as the rep to cut something out so we can focus on this momentum and ride it. Because here's the objective. You want this new momentum to be the new norm. You want it to be the new normal. So make your momentum the new norm for your business. Y'all have a good one. Peace.